Let's do another song for Eurovision Song Contest 2012, and it is the last one.
The Swedish lad speaks Eurovision. La 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 la.
We have reached the big one, Germany, who took home the whole Schutterballongen a couple of years ago when they won in Norway with Satellite. And this year they're sending Roman Loeb singing, what was the name of the song? Standing Still, representing Germany. And this song is good. It's relaxing. It's a very modern pop ballad. Very curious to see how this will work on stage, but I really love this song. It's really good. It's probably my favorite when it comes to the top five. You know, the Italy, the Spain, the Germany, the France and the UK. Although my general preference when it comes to people that I get intimate with is number one, my girlfriend, but number two, in general, girls. Have you seen the guy's eyes? They are beautiful. They're so beautiful. Not gay at all. It's so beautiful. Yes, his eyes are so beautiful. And if you're under 16 and if you live in Lithuania and you're watching this, I probably just committed a crime because you can't speak well about... I don't know if Roman Loeb is gay. But you can't speak well of them because that is illegal, because the people in Lithuania that pushed through this law are assholes. Yes, they're assholes. And they're not the only country that done this. But Roman Loeb's Standing Still is the name of the song. I keep forgetting the name of the song. Standing Still for Germany. I'm very keen to see how well this will do. It will probably make it to the final. I could do that joke like five times. But I'm very curious. I mean, that's my personal subjective opinion, which probably doesn't coincide with everybody else, especially those from Austria, because Austria and Germany are so different in this competition. But that was my last review of this year's 2012 Eurovision Song Contest. If you want to see what I personally subjectively thought about all the other songs, there's a link to a playlist down below, or if you're watching this on YouTube, you'll probably see it right next to this video. I should share my thoughts of what I think, you know, about the songs, which probably isn't what most of you think, but that's okay. Thank you very much for watching this playlist and for these videos. I really appreciate it. And finally, let me just pull out my favorites, my personal favorites: Serbia, Estonia, Latvia. I know, Sweden, Cyprus. And Germany. I'll just put that in there. Thank you for watching. I will see you next time you click on one of my videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye.